Here we go again.
Weather bulletin. For the following counties in Pennsylvania, Armstrong and Butler. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern County in Northwestern Pennsylvania, Van Anglo County in Northwestern Pennsylvania, Northeastern Butler County in West Central Pennsylvania, Northwestern Armstrong County in West Central Pennsylvania, Northwestern Clarion County in West Central Pennsylvania, West Central Forest County in Northwestern Pennsylvania, until 1:15 p.m. At 12:28 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 6 miles west of Tionesta to 6 miles southeast of Greenville, moving southeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts to 60 miles per hour and quarter-size hail. Source, radar. Impact, minor hail damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages. Locations impacted include Oil City, Grove City, Franklin, Knox, Cigar Creek, Mercer, Hazen Heights, Stoneboro, Seneca, Harrisville, Polk, Sandy Lake. This includes the following highways: Interstate 79 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 113 and 132. Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 14 and 49. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh.